Unearth on Earth, a parallel Earth. That's the geosynchron, a fun way of discovering the differences in time across the globe. Here's what we need to set it up. Black cloth or a black surface. A globe that can be removed from its stand. Compass to help with directions. Matchsticks and blue tack to make people with. And a tape ring or just any ring to keep the globe steady. Here's how to set it up. In an open sunny place, spread the black cloth on a table. You could even use black paper or any dark surface. The idea is to cut out reflections. Remove the globe from its stand and place it on the ring. This prevents it from rolling around. Time to mark directions. Use the compass, locate the north and mark the four directions. Do remember, the compass points to the magnetic north. The true north is a little different. You can find true north with the pole star, Dhruv Tara, or the shortest shadow at solar noon.
North, east, south, west.
Now position the globe in such a way that the north pole and the south pole line up with the north and south. This experiment is being done in Mumbai, so Mumbai is up.
Now let's get Mumbai up. Yeah.
Okay, that's it.
You bring your city on top.
That's it.
Our geosynchron is ready. Parallel to the position of the Earth, as the Earth is now. So it's an Earth on an Earth, a parallel Earth. Use the matchsticks and the blue tack to make some people. You may use a blob of anything that helps you stick matchsticks on the globe. So here's our little person standing on Mumbai. Just like these daytime astronomers. But how do we confirm that this Earth is indeed parallel? Shadows. There's a vertical pole standing in the background. The boy takes his position too. The matchstick, the boy, and the pole should all have parallel shadows. Well, they are. Each is longer and each exactly parallel to each other. If not, then you may fine-tune the position and make them parallel. Time to observe. The globe is now showing us the light conditions on Earth as they are at this very time. So where's day and where's night? You can clearly make out.
This is New York and it is experiencing night.
Here is Brazil and it is in South America and it is facing night.
Stick a few more matchsticks on places with night at this time. If this side is dark, the other side should be bright. And it is. Do ensure that you do not shake the geosynchron once it's set up. Your own shadows should also not fall on it. So Australia has day, and so do the other places in this hemisphere.
And this area is night.
So here it is day and here it is night. neck. Eastern hemisphere is facing day and western hemisphere is facing night.
Yeah.
Yes. Same. That eastern hemisphere is facing day and western is night.
Because the most of the sunlight is falling in the eastern hemisphere, so it has to be day, while none of the sunlight is falling in the western, so it has to be night.
Time to move to the next part of learning. Is there any place on the globe where there is no shadow? The children start looking. Moving the matchstick around, they find it.
Kept the matchstick on many places and we finally found the no shadow point in the Philippine Sea. It means that the sun is overhead and there is no shadow formed.
When the sun is exactly overhead, then no shadow would fall. Amazing! We can actually find that place. The children continue to observe and learn. The direction and length of shadows tell them the relative position of the sun in those places. It's a fascinating exercise that truly makes us apply textbook knowledge.
Earth is tilted and uske wajah se the sun rays alag alag jagah par alag alag amount padta hai. And so that's why India mein the shadow is different. The direction of the shadow is different and the length of the shadow is different. And in Australia, the length of the shadow is shorter and it's in a different direction.
Another set of children has set up their parallel earth on a blackboard placed on the ground. Again, Mumbai is up. Their geosynchron tuned with the help of a parallel shadow of a stick. They are looking at what is happening on the poles, the North Pole and the South Pole.
कि यहाँ पर जो है, यहाँ पर, यहाँ पर है क्या? मतलब ये पूरा
The North Pole has no shadows whatsoever. It's night, the 24-hour night. We know from our books that the poles have 6-month-long days and 6-month-long nights.
यहाँ पर जो है, 24 घंटा रात है.
So if it's night in the North Pole, then South Pole should be in the day cycle. What does the geosynchron show? Here there are shadows all around. The entire South Pole is lit up, experiencing the 24-hour day. It's the 6 months of day phase. The children are keen to find more. What happens along the longitude? They stick matchsticks right down to the length of the longitude. All the shadows are parallel, but their lengths vary. Food for thought. Do set up your own geosynchron, a parallel earth, and see your textbooks leap to life. Write your responses to us at Surat Zameen Par, Vigyan Prasar, A50, Institutional Area, Sector 62, Noida 201309. You could even email us.